folks could come from
Welcome
down there.
Welcome to Earlston YZ.
And what do we do, huh?
Hey, Brady. We managed to get a real foothold in Elm Tree, thanks to you. And that's let us force a route through into here, Earlston Yellow Zone. Just in time, too. My guys are being held at the police station, and God only knows what the Norks are doing to them. We gotta get them out before they give up any information. But here's the thing. This is Yellow Zone. That means heavy security. And what's worse, the KPA are hunting you, Brady. And I won't lie. It's gonna be hard just to move around, never mind mount a rescue. But we got no choice. The first thing you do, you hide your gun. Then you have to use the civilians as cover, try to blend in. There'll be a KPA transceiver in the zone. I suggest you make that your first target. But before you go, we got a few tricks up our sleeves. Look upstairs on the table. I think you'll find it very useful. Good luck, Brady. I'm counting on you.
Hey, Brady. If you're heading out, we got some firecrackers you can take.
In the Yellow Zones, KPA forces will recognize you as a wanted man and trigger the global alarm. In order to avoid detection, ensure you keep civilians between you and any soldiers and stay out of sight of cameras, vehicles, and drones. Engaging in combat will also set off the alarm. If the alarm is raised, the KPA will begin hunting you down for as long as the alarm remains active. If you can break line of sight, then the alarm level will begin to reduce, but you can accelerate the cooldown by using hide spots. Be warned though, you can't enter a hide spot while in line of sight of KPA forces, and no safe house will let you enter at all while the alarm is active. Once the alarm level reaches zero, the alarm stops and the pursuit will end. Distraction devices are especially useful here. Throw them to move enemies out of your path or to confuse them while you make your escape.
Hey, take it easy. You looking to party? These young punks coming up treat this business like it's a
terrorists may be operating in this district. The current terror threat level is low.
Way to go, Brady! That'll help get people on our side!
Hands above your head. Spot search.
Time something interesting happens.
Nice one, Brady! This'll help build support in the district.
Terrorists may be operating in this district.
Thank you.
today.
In order to start a revolution, you need to persuade ordinary people to join the fight. The map shows your progress towards inspiring the district to rise up and the five different categories of actions that will contribute to your total. These are strike points which must be captured. Voice of Freedom, where you tune radios to the resistance station. Sabotage, where you destroy KPA infrastructure. Acts of liberation, such as saving people from police brutality, and finally destroying the APCs that patrol the streets. In addition to raising hearts and minds, you also earn KPA tech points, which can be used to buy weapon conversion, guerrilla toolkit deployment methods, and new kit items. Once hearts and minds reaches 100%, you can activate the broadcasting of resistance propaganda across the district. This will cause the people to rise up and allows access to the KPA's key strongholds in the district.
Hey Brady, it's Ned. Nice job getting the intel on the district. Now we know what we're up against. You can see the police station where they're holding my guys, but there's no way we can mount a rescue at the moment. The Norks have total control. We need to change. We have to get the people on our side. Appeal to their hearts and minds.
What happened?
With them behind us, our rescue stands a chance. And once we get the info on Walker, we can make our money. I gotta get back to the armory before some damn fool blows it sky high, but I'll stay in touch.
Yeah,
good luck, Brady.
Terrorists may be operating in this district.
Brady, Ned here. It's working. The people are starting to get behind us. Keep doing what you're doing, Brady. We need chaos. Then we can rescue my guys from the confusion.
Take care.
Hey, friend. Just another day, huh?
Brady, I've never seen someone come in to make the kind of impact you're having. I'm glad you're with us.
Thanks, Dobra. Technology. We cooed and bond over here.
Good to see you. I'll keep my eyes open. Don't worry. Take care.
people of Earlston up a rooftop garden somewhere near your position. If you can find a way to reach it, we can send some people to help expand it and keep it safe.
Brady, we'll never gain support in the district if you're causing casualties.
About the garden, they can keep it safe from KPA interference and make sure the produce goes to those who need it most. Nice work, Brady.
district.
Attention. Violence towards peacekeepers is a capital crime. Violence towards peacekeepers is a capital crime. Attention, citizens. Rioters will face deadly force.
Hey!
Disperse immediately.
Heads up!
Let's do this!
The rest of the world doesn't know or doesn't care if the KPA is bravely breaching.
Brady, great work out there. It worked! Yes! Take Earlston back!
Brady, it's Burnett. I need you at my clinic. It's on your map. I want you to see what you've done.
He's a product of this dark time. And like a superhero, he's risen to the status of a symbol. The Lord trembles when they think of her as well they should.
Elm Tree almost feels like home turf now. You played a big part, Brady.